experiment of class 7 to verify given acid or a base using indicators. So we are using two indicator. One is natural indicator. In natural indicator, I am using litmus solution or litmus paper. And in man-made indicator, I am using phenolphthalein. Now let's do our activity. Here you can see the apparatus used is I have taken in these two beaker, this acid is present named sulfuric acid, and in these two beaker I have taken base, that is sodium hydroxide. So in indicators I am using litmus solution blue, and here as you know it is available in two form, that is solution as well as the strip form. So here second, that is litmus solution red, and it is also available in the form of solution and as well as the strips. So in man-made indicator I am using phenolphthalein as our indicator. So let's do our activity. First, as you know, this is a base and this is acid. First I am doing with the help of the strip. This is the blue strip. As you know, acid turn blue litmus paper to red. So check it out. See the color change. The blue litmus paper changes to red. So this verify this beaker contain acid. Now try it out with red litmus paper. As you know, this is base, that is our sodium hydroxide. Bases turn red litmus paper to blue. Let's check it out. So see, the red litmus paper changes to blue. So this verify this beaker contain base. Now same, I am repeating this same experiment. This is acid, this is base. I am using red and blue litmus solution. So here the red solution, so I am putting it in a base. As you know, when red litmus solution is used in a base, it changes to blue color. So same, similarly, when blue litmus solution is put in a acid, it changes to red color. So let's verify it. See, the color changes to red. So this verify this beaker contain acid. So this was our natural indicator, that was litmus solution as well as litmus paper. Now our second part is man-made indicator, that is phenolphthalein. In acid, this phenolphthalein gives no color, no change in color, and in base it changes to dark pink color. So I have taken acid in this beaker, that is our sulfuric acid. So I am putting phenolphthalein in it. See, there is no change in color. But when I put it this in base, see the dark pink color. So phenolphthalein in acid, it remained colorless, and in base it changes to dark pink color. So this is all about our today experiment. Thank you.